bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Papa called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Papa called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
One little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
Everywhere.
Princess Snow, she had a wand. Zippity zap. Humpty Dumpty wears his clothes. Humpty Dumpty wears his socks. Laces tied, he stands up tall. Watch out, Humpty, you're gonna fall. Humpty Dumpty walks to school. He skips and jumps and shouts.
Woohoo!
Then he slips and falls right down.
Banana peels lying right on the ground.
Humpty Dumpty goes to school.
Are you okay?
What's the matter?
I'm trying to climb up the water pipe, but the rain keeps bringing me down.
Let's try some different ways of trying to climb up.
Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Aw, the plungers didn't work. What shall we try instead?
Bobo reads a lot of books. He could give us some ideas.
Bobo, over here! Can you help us?
Okay, well, let's see. Have you tried using a slingshot to go up?
Good idea!
Itsy get to the top of the water spout.
Oh, okay. Have you tried going up this tree and then jumping over the house using her web?
Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain, but Itsy held on tight. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And Itsy Bitsy Spider was on the top again.
Thanks, guys!
Bubbles, bubbles everywhere, popping here, popping there. Bubbles, bubbles everywhere, it's time to take a bath. Wash your hands and scrub your face, scrubbity-dub, scrubbity-dub. Wash your hands and scrub your face, it's time to take a bath.
Wash your shoulders and your neck, scrubbity-dub, scrubbity-dub. Wash your shoulders and your neck, it's time to take a bath.
Bubbles, bubbles everywhere, popping here, popping there. Bubbles, bubbles everywhere, it's time to take a bath. Scrub your elbows and your knees, scrubbity-dub, scrubbity-dub. Scrub your elbows and your knees, it's time to take a bath.
Clean your tummy and your back, scrubbity-dub, scrubbity-dub. Clean your tummy and your back, it's time to take a bath.
Shampoo in your hair, scrubbity-dub, scrubbity-dub.
Put some shampoo in your hair.
I was distracted by a beautiful butterfly.
All the king's horses and all the king's men soon had Humpty together again. Humpty climbed back up on the wall, higher and higher till he looked so small. All the king's horses and all the king's men told Humpty never to fall off again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall.
Whoa!
Humpty Dumpty, are you all right?
I was distracted by a flock of birds flying through the sky.
All the king's horses and all the king's men soon had Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty is climbing the stairs, higher and higher, he is not scared. All the king's horses and all the king's men told Humpty never to fall off again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Humpty Dumpty, why did you slip?
I was waving to a sailor on a ship.
All the king's horses and all the king's men soon had Humpty together again.
Down in the jungle where nobody goes, there's a big giraffe just watching her clothes. Here and a there. That's the way she washes her clothes.
Wake up, Bao Bao. It's time to rise and shine.
It's a wonderful day, darling, and there are so many fun things to do.
Fun things? What fun things, Mommy? Like reading books and making stories?
Yes, that's right, Bow-Bow. But first, we have to brush your teeth.
But, Mommy, brushing teeth is so hard. I'd rather not try.
Let's try this new toothbrush.
Cool! Look at my toothbrush. It lights up.
I'll show you how to do it. We'll do it together.
This is the way I brush my teeth, brush my teeth, brush my teeth. This is the way I brush my teeth, so sparkly and so clean.
Now it's time for a nice warm bath.
But Mommy, I'm scared of the water. I don't like water in my eyes.
I know, but bath time is fun time. Look at all these bubbles. Now close your eyes and try it.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Peekaboo! This is the way I clean myself, clean myself, clean myself. This is the way I clean myself and wash the dirt away. Getting clean is fun, Mommy. Let me show you this amazing trick to wear my pants. Hold it with both hands and jump!
Whoa, that was great fun!
This is the way I wear my clothes, wear my clothes, wear my clothes. This is the way I wear my clothes in a super fun way. Can we look at some of my alphabet cards now, Mommy?
Can you tell me which one this is?
This is easy, Mommy. That's the letter A, as in apple. Mmm. And that one is the letter E, as in E, elephant. Uh-oh. That's my favorite letter. Letter M. M for Mummy.
Justin. went yesterday?
We went to the park. Let's look there.
Where is my peel? I need my peel.
Where is my skin? I need my skin.
We need to look. We need to find
the skin for me
and that peel of mine.
I can't see anything left here. What did we do next?
Well, we went home and we went straight to bed.
Okay, let's go back home.
Where is my peel? I need my peel.
Where is my skin? I need my skin.
We need to look. We need to find
the skin for me
and that peel of mine. Oh, I remember. I got really hot in the night and took my peel off to cool down. There it is under my bed.
Oh, look. My skin is hanging on the door. It must have got caught when I got up in the night.
What silly fruits we are. We'll have to look closer next time.
Little Jack was all tucked up in bed, ready for a good night's sleep. But he thought he heard a noise coming from under his bed.
What was that noise? It came from under the bed. It's so scary. I'm so scared. I'm not sure it's in my head.
Jack laid still, not making a sound. But then came another rumble from under his bed.
There it was again. I think I saw it wave. It's so scary. I'm so scared. I'll look and I will be brave.
Please don't be scared. I'm here to play.
Ah, but you're a monster.
Doesn't mean we can't play. Do you want to play catch? I think there's a ball over there.
Hey, let's throw the ball. You catch and I can throw.
This is fun and I'm not scared. Playing catch is fun, you know.
Wow, this is fun. Can we play again tomorrow night?
Of course. Now it's time for both of us to go to bed.
Hello, Mr. Monster. Can we play catch again?
Hi. What about a different game tonight? What about hide and seek?
Yes, please.
You can go hide now. I'll count and then I'll seek. You're not over here or over there. Oh, look, there you are.
What Jack didn't notice as he started to climb out from his hiding place was that the monster was disappearing because Jack wasn't afraid anymore. He had overcome his fear and could now sleep easy in his bed, knowing that he had been very brave.
Peekaboo, peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you.
I found you. There's no need to shout. We can help each other out.
Peekaboo, peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you.
Now I need to find you, monkey. Let's play peekaboo.
Where is the monkey? Where can he be? How will I find him? Let's look and see.
Where could monkey be? Is he hiding in the grass?
Peekaboo, Princess! I found you!
Peekaboo, peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you! I found you once, I'll do it again. Where are you, Princess? Where are you, friend?
Princess, where are you?
Peekaboo, monkey, I found you! Look at all this mud. You need to get yourself cleaned up before coming into the house.
Peekaboo, peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you.
Let's play one more time, monkey. Now you're clean and you've learned not to shout.
you once, I'll do it again. Where is that monkey? Where are you, friend? Monkey, monkey, where are you? I think I see something rustling in the trees. Could that be you?
Peekaboo, Princess! I found you!
Peekaboo, peekaboo, where are you? Peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you!
All the creatures, big and small, green trees, tiny and tall, and I am the princess of them all. It's my jungle, my kingdom, my home. Princess, princess of the jungle, watch me swing and jump and tumble. Won't you come and say hello? It's my jungle, my kingdom, my home.
Oh, hello. Would you like to see my kingdom and meet my friends? Come with me.
Meet the hippo in the stream, graceful giraffe.
Never seen a surfing spider. Come on, Let's catch some waves.
Whoa!
I'm gonna ride the waves now. Just watch me go. On my super surfboard, I go high and low. There is nothing to stop me. Fast as the wind, I'm sipping and I'm cruising. 'Cause surfing is my thing.
Whoa! I love being in the water.
Yo, Itsy Bitsy, you're looking cool. But wait, I didn't know spiders could swim.
I'm the queen of the waves now. Just watch me jump. And nothing can stop me. Oh, here I come.
Itsy Bitsy Spider?
Yeah! She can swim and surf!
Whoa! That is so much fun! I guess water doesn't stop Itsy Bitsy after all.
Ooh, go, Itsy!
You can do it!
I'm the queen of the waves now. Just watch me glide. Nothing's gonna stop me. Surfing in style.
Tried looking in the forest shrubs?
Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you. I need to look for mommy in the shrubs. Where is mom? Where is mom? Oh no, I can't see mom. Mommy, mommy, where have you gone?
What's the matter, baby panda? Are you lost?
Yes, I've lost my mommy.
Okay, baby panda. Let's help you find your mommy. Have you tried looking in the mountains?
I need to look. What if she's up there? Where could she be? Where could she be? Oh no, I can't see mom. Mommy? Mommy? Where have you gone?
Hello there. What's the matter?
Can you help me? I'm lost.
Of course, baby panda. I can see your mommy. She's over there picking up some bamboo for dinner. Let's go and get her.
Thank you for helping me find my mommy. I was very scared.
Baby panda, I was just around the corner. But if you ever get lost again, you need to stay where you are and ask for help. Mommy was coming back to get you.
Oh, hey, friends. Wanna know what my favorite game to play is? I love swimming around and splashing with my fin. I'll show you what I can do. Oh no! Where did my fin go? Where's my fin? Where have I been? Where's my fin? Have I left it in the coral?
Where have you put it this time?
I'm not sure, Mommy, but I've got to find it so I can splash around with all my friends.
Come on, then. Let's go find it. Where was it last? Don't swim too fast. Check the rocks. Oh, it's just a sock. Oh, what's that, Baby Shark? Look over there. And under here. He's lost his fin. Baby Shark's fin.
Grandma Shark, can you help me too? I've lost my fin and I'm starting to worry.
Of course, my dear. Grandma Shark is coming to the rescue. I'm Grandma Shark.
Under this shell. Well, this is swell. I found your fin. Baby shark's fin.
Thank you so much. I can't wait to splash my fin around with all of my friends. Oh, yeah.
With sparkly icy bows.
Like a million diamonds shining, sparkling through. The snow is really beautiful as you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. When the blazing sun is gone, when he nothing shines upon, then you show your light.
you. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like or share it with your friends. And if you haven't already, click the red button below to subscribe.